गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे इज क्लास नंबर 8 फ्रॉम नंबर सिस्टम. क्वेश्चन 83 टू बी स्टार्टेड नाउ. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 83 नंबर सिस्टम क्लास 8. क्वेश्चन सेज इफ द सम ऑफ टू नंबर्स इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय द नंबर सेपरेटली प्रोडक्ट्स आर 4000 and 2400 रेस्पेक्टिवली. Find out the numbers. That means the question says to you, there are two numbers. In mathematics, there are two numbers supposed as numbers are x and y. That means you supposed numbers are x and y. Question says to you, the sum of the numbers, that means x plus y, be multiplied by either x or y. That means the sum of the numbers be multiplied by once x and twice y. The result is firstly 4000 and secondly 2400. That means in a simple language you must know there are two numbers. And if the sum of the numbers be multiplied by the first number, the result is 4000. And if the sum of the two numbers be multiplied by the second number, that means by y, the result is 2400. You have to point out the numbers separately. Means you have to point out the value of x as well as the value of y. Okay? That means these two equations are given by the question itself. You have to point out separately x and separately y. For that, you have to proceed like this. X square plus xy equals to 4000. Here xy plus y square equals to 2400. Now equation 1 and equation 2 must be added. Left side be added, that means x square xy xy after addition it is 2xy and this is y square. Right must be added at the same time. 4000 plus 2400 equals to 6400. This is an algebraic formula. A plus b whole square equals to a square plus 2ab plus b square. That means x plus y whole square equals to x square plus 2xy plus y square. That means here you have to write now x plus y square equals to 6400. Now x plus y equals to 80. After under root you get 80 here. That means you got the value of summation of the two numbers. That means x plus y equals to 80. Now if you put the value of x plus y 80 here, x will be 50 here. If you put the value of x plus y 80 here, y will be 30 here. Let me show once at least. x plus y equals to 4000 and again x into this is your 80 x plus y, this is x plus y. Now this is 4000 and x equals to 80 50. That means you got x equals to 50. In the same manner, if you put 80 here, x plus y, the value of x plus y 80 here, 80 30 2400. That means y will be 30. Now you got both the values here. These are your answers. Numbers are 50 and 30. For testification you can see here, if the sum of the numbers 50 plus 30 be multiplied by 50, be multiplied by 30, the result will be 4000 and 2400 respectively. You may test here, okay? 50 plus 30 equals to 80. 80 into 50 equals to 4000 and 80 into 30 equals to 2400. Answers match here. That means your numbers are accurately right. Note down. Now, come to the tricky approach. See here, question number 83. Trick is like this. Question says to you, if the sum of the two numbers be multiplied by the first number and be multiplied by the second number, the results are 4000 and 2400 respectively. That means you have to add 4000 with 2400. you have to add both the results, then put an under root sign. Okay, this is after calculation 6400 and finally it is 80. 6400 under root equals to 80. Now you have to search 80 into what equals to 4000. That means 4000 must be divided by 80, that is 50. And 2400 be divided by 80, that is 30. These are your numbers. This is one, this is another. These are your numbers. Note down. This is your tricky approach for such type of questions. Note down. Very simply, you got the answer of this question. Now come to question number 84. 84 question is almost the same. 84. Now question number 84 says to you, if the difference of two numbers, there was sum of two numbers, here is the difference of two numbers. When the difference of two numbers is multiplied by the number separately, products are 2400 and 800. Means product are 2400 and 800. And question says, when the difference of the two numbers, that means you have to put negative sign here. When the sum of the two numbers, that means you have to put sign of addition, that means plus here. In this question, there must be a sign of negative. As the question told you, the difference of two numbers, that's why here will be a negative sign. Then the same process, under root, this is your 1600 under root, that will be 40. Now 40 60 ja 2400 and 40 20 ja 800. That means your numbers are 60 and 20. Note down, 60 and 20. Now, question number 85 is exactly the different here. Question says, if the number 232 power plus 1 is completely divided by a number, it is completely divided by a number, which number certainly be divided by the same number? That means, question says, 2 power 32 plus 1 is divided by a number. Means this number is exactly divided by this number. You don't know the number. Now the question says, among the options, which one will be certainly divisible by this number itself? That means, here is a rule. You will be dictated just now. If y is divided by x, if y is divisible by x, that means y is a multiple of x, certainly all multiples of y will be divided by x. Take an example here to understand this situation, okay? If 8 is divisible by 4, see here, if 8 is divisible by 4, all the multiples of 8, 8 2 ja 16, 8 3 ja 8 4 ja and many more, these all will be divisible by this 4. That means here is a rule, if 8 is divisible by 4, all the multiples of 8 will be divisible by 4 itself, okay? Firstly, note down the language. Note down. If y is divisible by x, all the multiples of y will be divisible by x, will be divisible by x. And then note down this. If y is divisible by x, all the multiples of y will be divisible by x. Write down this example. That means you understand the concept of this question, okay? Now see here. If this number is divisible by this, certainly this number will be divisible by this if this number is a multiple of this one. And multiple is normally just equal and more than that number. That means from options you have to pick up the right answer, and this will be 2 to the power 96 plus 1. This will be 2 to the power 96 plus 1. I will give a proof how this is, okay? See here. Firstly, you have to understand understand multiple and factor. In what condition a number is a multiple of another, okay? See here. If you can write here 8 equals to 4 into 2, that means 8 equals to 4 into a complete number, only then this 8 is a multiple of 4. This 8 is a multiple of 4 as this is a complete number. Whole number, complete number. You have to show here, see here. From the example, 2 to the power 96 plus 1, I have told you this may be the, this will be the answer. Why? See here. 2 to the power 96 plus 1 equals to, this can be written as 2, 32, 3 plus 1 power 3. 32 into 3 equals to 96, this is 1 cube equals to only 1. Now, 2 to the power 96 plus 1 equals to a cube. See here, a cube plus b cube equals to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square plus b square. Okay? See here. 2 to the power 96 plus 1 equals to 2 to the power 32 power 3 plus 1 cube. Now a cube plus b cube equals to a plus b a square minus a b plus b square. Your motive is to show only this number equals to this one into a complete number. A complete number. See here. This result is what? 2 to the power 64. A bigger number minus 2 32 power plus 1, this result must be a complete number. Now this is approved here, this number is a multiple of this, and so this is your answer among the given options. There may be so many answers, you have to pick up a right answer from the options. Only one right answer will be given to given in all the options, okay? That's why this is your final answer. And you must be thinking about 2 to the power 64 plus 1, why that is not your perfect answer, final answer. I will show you at the same time. Firstly, note on this. A number is a multiple of another if that number is just equal to another number into complete number. Now, in your option, one option is 2 to the power 64 plus 1. This appears in first look as your answer, but this is not the final answer. See here. This can be written as, and again, 2 to the power 64 plus 1 equals to a square plus b square equals to a plus b whole square minus 2ab. See here. Now, 2 to the power 64 plus 1 equals to 232 plus 1 minus. This is definitely a complete number. Complete number. But see here, to become a multiple, see here, to become a multiple, there must be a sign of into. There must be a sign of into. See here. That means this just equal to this one, 2 to the power 32 plus 1 minus complete number. Here is a sign of minus in place of sign of into. Here would have been a sign of into. Here would have been a sign of into to become this number a multiple of this one. Okay, but there is a sign of negative in place of into. That's why this is not a multiple of 2 to the power 32 plus 1. That's why this answer be neglected here. This is your absolutely wrong answer. Note down. Thus, question number 85 completely solved here. You have to remember only one point for such type of questions. The point is like this here. If y is a multiple of x, certainly all the multiples of y will be multiples of x. Now, question number 86 is also on the same pattern and very easy as question given you, the smaller number 86. See here, if 64 is completely divisible by 8, see here, if 64 is completely divisible by 8, of course it is, then which number will be divided by 8 in the following numbers? That means if 64 is divided by 8, which number will be exactly divisible by 8 itself from the given options? That means you have got the point here. All the multiples of 64 will be divisible by 8 itself. That means you have to point out the values of multiples of 64. 64 2s are 128. 64 3s are 192. 64 4s are 256 something. These all may be your answer, even more like this. But you have to search from the options. 192, see here, in option B, 192 is looking there, okay? That means 192 appears in your options. That means 192 is perfectly the right answer of this question. Note down. Answer is 192. This is your also answer. This is your also answer. But in options, these are not been shown, okay? Now, 87. What does 87 say? If a number is divided by 42 instead of 24, the quotient is 28. Question says you, if a number is divided by 42 instead of 24, means a number was to be divided by 42, a number was to be divided by 42, but instead of 42, the number was divided by 24, and the quotient got was 28. What is the right answer? See here, firstly clear the question. There was a number to be divided by 42. There was a number to be divided by 42. But the student solved the number divided by 24. When the number was divided by 24, the quotient came 28 and no remainder according to the language of question. Okay. That means if this number was divided by 24 and the quotient got was 28 and remainder was 0, certainly this number was 24 into 28. That means this number was 24 into 28. See here. The same number was here. The same number was here. That means 24 into 28 was to be divided by 42, and this is your right answer coming to. Divide 6 4 ja 6 7 ja 7 4 ja 4 into 4 16. This is your right answer of this question. Note down, 16 must be the right answer. 7 जा परहैप्स शेयर जस्ट रिवर्स जस्ट वेट इन हिंदी लैंग्वेज इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज शेयर फर्स्ट इफ ए नंबर बी डिवाइडेड बाय 42 इन स्टेड ऑफ 24 एग्जैक्टली सी हियर द मेथड इज सेम बट द सिचुएशन वाज जस्ट ऑपोजिट If a number be divided by 42 instead of 24, means firstly the number was to be divided by 24, but it was divided by 42, and the quotient got was 28 here. That means when the number was divided by 42 and the quotient was 28, the number must be 42 into 28 and remainder was 0. This was here as well. That means 42 into 28 was to be divided by 24 and this is your final answer coming to. Okay, not divide. 6 7 जा 6 4 जा 4 7 जा 7 into 7 49 दिस वुड हैव बीन द राइट आंसर नोट डाउन दिस इज योर फाइनल आंसर The number was exactly divided by 24, but it was divided by 42 and the quotient came 28. That means the number was 42 into 28. Now 42 into 28 can be calculated as well. Okay, but I am not going to calculate here. 42 and 20 into 24 28 was to be divided by 24. That's why I divided here by 24, the same number, and thus the result is 49. This is your right answer of that question. Okay. Now the next question is also exactly same. See here. Since we have solved here in 87 in details, certainly in 88 I would like to solve through tricky approach only. See here. When a number be divided by 72 instead of 27 means number was to be divided by 27 but the number was divided by 72 and the quotient was 24 means if you divide a number by 72 and you get quotient 24 certainly the number was this much and question says this number was to be divided by 27 now you divide this number by 27 this is your final answer coming to okay Now divide 9 8 ja 9 3 ja 3 8 ja 8 into 8 64 this is your right answer of this question note down 64 Now, come to question number 89. Type changes here. Question says, if a number is multiplied by 13, the digits are only 9, find out the number. If a number is multiplied by, see here, question says, if a number x is a number is multiplied by 13 the result shows only 9 several times okay you have to find out the value of x that means you may opt here one of the two methods you may opt here one of the two methods here one may be from the options I would like to show firstly from the options and then your own trick okay firstly see here If you go through the given options 7 6 8 2 3 is your first number second 7 5 9 2 3 third number 7 6 9 2 3 and fourth none see ya question says if a number is multiplied by 13 that means if you multiply this number by 13 result must be only 999 13 3 is 39 3 remaining 13 2 is 26, 3, 29, 2 remaining, 13, 8, 108 plus 2, 106. See here. This can't be your answer. As here, 9, 9 and 6 also came here. Question says, in your answer only 9 should be there. Okay. Now, test this option. If this number be multiplied by 13, 13, 3, 39, 13, 2, 26, 29, 39, 1, 7, 2, 1, 1, 9, 11 remaining, 13, 5, 65, 76, this is your 6 here. That means this can't be your answer as 6 came here. Okay. Now, this must be multiplied by 13, 13, 3, 19, 13, 2, 26, 3, 29, 2 remaining, 117, 119, 11 remaining, 13, 6, 78, plus 11 equals to 89, again 9, cam, 8 remaining, 13, 7, 91, plus 8, 99, thus cam the result here. That means 7, 6, 9, 2, 3 is such a number, if multiplied by 13, result shows only 9999 everywhere. See here, this is your final answer. This is one of the two methods. This is from options, but you have to pick up the tricky approach that will be better in order to save the time. Note down first. Note down. Now, if you solve such questions just in a tricky approach, see here the time being taken, okay? Question says when a number is multiplied, see, listen the question. If a number is multiplied by 13, the result shows only 9999 several times. That means you have to write down some 9 dotted lines. And this must be divided by 13. This must be divided by 13 until you get the remainder 0. Until you get the remainder 0. See here. 13, 7, 68, 78, 13, 7, 91. 13, 7, 91 remaining 8, 89. 13, 6, 78, 11. 39 ja 117, there was 119 remaining 2, again 29, 13 2 ja 26 remaining 3, put down 9, 39, 13 3 ja 39. That means you divided this number by 13 and here the remainder is 0. This is your final answer, 76923. Note down, 76923. That means you have to write down some 9s and be divided by 13 until you get the remainder 0. That means when the number is completely divisible, at last you have to stop there itself. That will be the final answer. Now, the next question is question number 90 and it is also the same. 90. If a number is multiplied by 7, each digit of the result is 6, find out the number. That means you must write down some 6 here, dotted lines. This must be divided by 7 until you get the remainder 0. That means 7, 9, 63. 7, 9, 63. This is 36. 7, 5, 35. 1 remaining, 16. 7, 2, 14. 2 remaining, 26. 7, 3, 21. 5 remaining, again 56. 7, 8, 56. Cut here. Remainder 0. This is your final answer. You have to write down some 6 and be divided by 7 until you get the remainder 0. That will be your final answer. Note down. The scam 290. Now coming to 91. Now coming to 91. See here. 91. A student was asked to multiply a number by 27, but he multiplied the number by 72, and the result was 1350 more than the real one. Find out the number. Very much important question. Firstly, tick out here. Very much important. Okay. Suppose there was a number x, and this number was to be multiplied by 27. This number was to be multiplied by 27. You multiplied by 27. This is your right result would have come. But the student who was told to multiply this number by 27, he multiplied by the same number by 72, and thus he must have got 72x. This is wrong answer. See here, a student was asked to multiply x with 27. If he had, this was the right answer, but he did multiply x by 72 instead of 27. That means he must have got 72x. This is bigger, this is smaller, and question says this wrong result is 1350 more than this right result. That means here must be a sign of negative, and here 1350. Now subtract 27 from 72. 12 minus 7 equals to 5. This is 45. Okay, x equals to 1350. Now x equals to 45. 30 ja. That means your number was 30. This is the answer of this question. Question asks you find out the number. That means we are going to tell the answer. The number was only 30. This is your final answer. Match the answer from the question. This is your final answer. Okay, note down. 30 is the right answer. 30 is the right answer. This is very much important question for SSC. This have been SSC, railway, and bank clerk. In such type of questions, what you have to do here, listen carefully. Firstly, listen the question. A student was to be asked to multiply a number by another, but he multiplied by the next number, another number, and thus there was a difference in the answers. Okay. In such questions, we have to accept this method. See here. A student was asked to multiply a number by 27, but instead of 27, he multiplied by the same number by 72 and got 1350 more. That means you have to write down 1350 divided by 72 minus 27. This is your final answer coming to. Now this is 45 divides 1350 into 30 times. This is your number, this is your answer. That means in such type of questions, what you have to do is number equals to the difference. Here maybe more or less. Okay. By the difference, more or less, or difference, or here is also difference. Note on whatever more, whatever less result be calculated, that must be taken first and be divided by the difference of the numbers. That means, in order to ease the situation, you may write only this will be easier to you. Okay, sometimes question will say thus he got 1350 more, sometimes question will say thus he got 1350 less, sometimes he may say the difference was 1350. That's why I had written here difference as well. Okay, but this will be the difference of the two numbers. Now again, question number 92. A student was asked to multiply a number by 63, but he multiplied the number by 36. The result obtained was 1080 less than the original. 1080 less than the original. That means less than. More or less must be written here. Then be divided by the difference of the number 63 minus 36. Now see here. This is your 27 and 27. 40 ja 1080. That means this is your number. At last must go through the questions demand. Okay. Find out the right answer. See here. In last question, question number 91. Find out the number. But in this question, find out the right answer. That means if question had asked you, find out the number, this would have been the answer. But question has asked you find out the right answer. That means this 40 was to be multiplied by 63. A student was asked to multiply a number by 63. This was to be multiplied by 63. You have to multiply this number by 63 correctly, and this will be your right answer. That means 0, 4, 3 is 12, 4, 6 is plus 1. This is your right answer. Right answer. That means question demands you either of the two things. That means sometimes find out the number, this is your answer. Sometimes find out the right answer, then this is your answer. One step, go ahead. Okay, no done. Thus you calculated question number 92 as well. Now come to question number 93. The same question, but in place of number here a fraction has been taken. Okay. A student was asked to multiply a number by 5 by 11, but he divided the number by 5 by 11. In place of multiplication, he did a division. Okay, in place of multiplication, he did a division. Thus, there was a difference in the answer. 192 more than the real one. Find out the number. See here. Suppose the number was only x, and this x was to be multiplied by 5 by 11. Had he done, 5 by 11 into x would have been the result. Okay, 5 by 11 of x would have been the result. But question says he divided the same number by 5 by 11. See here, rough. X was divided by 5 by 11. That means he must have got 11 by 5 x by mistake. Okay, 11 by 5 x. Now the difference of this was right, this is wrong, and the difference is 192. See here. There was a number x, and this was to be multiplied by a fraction 5 by 11, but in place of multiplication, he did a help of division. That means the result would have been 5 by 11 of x correctly, but in place of that, the result came 11 by 5 x only. This is something more than this one, and that is just equal to 192. That's why 11 by 5 x minus 5 by 11 x equals to 192. You have to solve the value of x from this equation. Now go through basic method. 11 and 5, LCM of 11 and 5 is 55. 5 11 ja 11 11 12 121 x 11 5 5 5 25 x equals to 192. Then 11 minus 5 6 and 11 2 96 by 55 x equals to 192, and you have to find out the value of x. 96 2 ja 55 2 ja 110. This is your answer of this question. Note down. 110. This is your basic method for this question. See here. For such type of questions, there will be a technical approach. The note must be noted down later on. See here. Question says, A number was to be multiplied by 5 by 11, but in place of multiplication, he did it help of division by 5 by 11 itself, and the result was 192 more. Find out the number. What you have to do here? 5 into 11 into 192 means all these must be multiplied. 5 into 11 into 192 be divided by 11 square minus 5 square. 11 square minus 5 square means the difference of squares. Okay. This is your answer coming to. That means this is 5, 11, 192 and 121 minus 25, 96. And 96 to ja, again 110, this is your final answer, this is your number, note down. Note down a language, note down, if note down, if a number is to be multiplied, if a number is to be multiplied by, a number is to be multiplied by x by y, but it is divided by x by y, and in bracket write down, or just like this, or multiplied by y by x, bracket closed, multiplied by y by x, and the result is z more or less. And the result is z more or less the number is write down xyz by difference of x square and y square. See, x, y, z by difference of x square and y square. Difference of x square and y square means whatever be the bigger, that must be written first and the smaller be written later. Okay. Now, come to question number 94 says, a student was asked to multiply a number by 7 by 13, but he multiplied the number by 13 by 7. The result got 360 more than the real. Find out the right answer. That means here, firstly you have to point out the number. Number can be pointed out by 7 into 13 into 360 by 13 square minus 7 square. This is your number coming to, okay? But the question has asked you find out the right number, that means right answer. That means this was the number to be multiplied by 7 by 13. You have to multiply here the number by 7 by 13. Now, this completely is your right answer. This completely is your right answer. Right answer. Okay. Now, you have to calculate only. 169 minus 49, 120, 3 ja, and this is cancelled. So 21 into 7, that means after calculation 7 14. This is your right answer of this question. Matched on 147 is the right answer. If question would have asked you find out the number, this would have been your answer, but question has asked you find out the right answer, that's why this is your complete answer, and that is 147. Note down. Such type of tricks can be applied when a number be divided by divided by the same fraction in place of multiplication. Only then you can use this trick. If the fractions be changed in both the cases, you can't apply the trick. The question coming to 95. See here, the fractions have been changed here. A student was asked to multiply a number by 8 by 17. But he multiplied the same number by 8 by 7. See here. The number was to be multiplied by 8 by 17, but it was multiplied by 8 by 7, and thus the result was 160 more than. Find out the number. That means here will be a sign of minus, and here will be 160. The basic method is same for both the situations. Okay. You may see here. The fraction was 8 by 17, and here fraction was taken 8 by 7 only. That means when the fractions be changed, certainly we have to take the help of basic method in place of tricky approach. I am just taking the basic method here, okay? You can't apply the same trick here, and any trick can't be applied here, okay? You have to go through the basic method in such a question when the fraction be changed in both the cases, okay? If the fractions are remaining same, you may apply the trick as well, okay? Here 119 will be the LCM, and 8 must be taken as common. Thereafter 7 17 and 17 7 equals to 160. Now 1 unit equals to whatever will be your answer. This is your 82 to 238. This is your answer. 1 unit equals to 238. Match the answer. 238 in option B. This is your final answer. This is your number. Okay, note down. Thus, 2 days class is winded here, okay? 195 has been solved. This was number system class 8 for English medium batch. Next class will be taken just alternately. Note down, solutions, make a fair copy as well, okay? Coming to next alternative. Thank you.